as a thought, an awareness? Did you move your attention to the space in the center of the earth, in space? And can you sense the volume of space that the center of the earth occupies in all of space? And can you become aware of the space beyond the surface of the earth, in space? And now, can you raise the energy from the center of the earth to the space beyond its surface? In love, kindness, appreciation for its existence, our home, in a coherent energy of peace and harmony, radiate that energy beyond the surface. Raising its frequency, activating it to heal, to regenerate, to move into balance. That all species find comfort and safety. And as a thought, resting your awareness within the center of this planet, and sensing your awareness within this globe. Becoming aware of the space beyond this earth. Can you tune in and receive coherent energy that organizes matter to a new mind? Sense that energy beyond this planet. And receive balance, a coherent energy surrounding this globe in light, coherence, and order, that all things living be influenced by this light and receive this frequency. Tune in. And receive for the earth. Feel. Receive for it. Now, as a thought, move away from the earth and view it from space. And bless it for the greatest good, that it heal surround it with your love and light, it's alive, it feels, it knows, it breathes, it spins, it shakes, it releases, it cries, love it, into life. And see it in the future, whole, full of life, clean and restored. Your intention and your energy matter. And it still loves, still gives life to us. And now take your left hand and place it over your heart. And when you bless this heart of yours, you're blessing the heart and soul of the earth. And as you bless your body, you are blessing the body of this sphere called Earth. As you bless the life within you, you bless the life of the earth. As you bless your future, you bless the future of the earth. And as you bless your past to heal, you bless the past of this earth to heal. Let us honor our mother. The giver of life. Let us praise our home, where we live our life. Let us respect this planet by giving it life And when we bless the divine in us, the power within us, we give life to life. In all of life, slowly bring your awareness back to your body, to this environment, and to this time. And when you're ready, you can open your eyes.